the Drug Controller General of India to initiate Phase 1 and 2 human clinical trials for the Indian vaccine manufacturer Bharat Biotech's COVID-19 vaccine candidate it developed in collaboration with the National Institute of Virology. Human clinical trials are scheduled to start across India in July, said the company in a late evening statement. Sunil Mittal has submitted a bid for the bankrupt satellite firm OneWeb, people with knowledge of the matter said. Airtel made an offer for SoftBank-backed OneWeb with backing from the UK government. The UK government plans to prosper around $500 million to OneWeb alongside other investors as part of the company's Chapter 11 bankruptcy proceedings. OneWeb has said that bids were due on Friday, UK government seeking interest in OneWeb to form a new national navigation system after the European Union froze Britain out of the Galileo. Yes Bank confirmed to auction properties of SL Group firm SL Infra Projects and Skill Infra next month auction to recover dues of 1,368.16 crore rupees. The bank on July 8 will place the auction in Mumbai. According to a public notice by the bank, it has put another firm, Rama Associates, in its auction list to recover dues of 556.53 crore rupees. The properties include 8 commercial units of carpet area 19,159.94 square feet along with 44 car parking spaces at Kohinoor City Mall, Curl Road, Kurla, Mumbai owned by SL Infra Projects. A property located at Lawrence Road, New Delhi owned by Rama Associates Limited has also been put under the hammer. Amazon announced a $500 million thank you bonus to its frontline workers who were with the company throughout the month of June. The upcoming decision was established after the e-commerce giant eliminated a $2 hourly wage bump and double overtime pay for frontline workers at the end of May. Amazon has seen soaring demand during the COVID-19 pandemic as people stay home and look to its products and services as a lifeline for household essentials. The center, in a statement issued last evening, confirmed to block 59 Chinese apps that included the hugely popular TikTok, WeChat and UC browser. The move comes a day after Prime Minister Modi said that India has given a befitting response to China. He also spoke of the countrywide call for boycott of Chinese goods, juxtaposing it against the government's Atmanirbhar Bharat campaign. He said, "We will buy local and be vocal for local, and this will help India become stronger." In a statement, the government said the apps were blocked in view of information available. They are engaged in activities which are prejudicial to sovereignty and integrity of India, defense of India, security of state and public order.